the thyroid is econormal. There is a large, dominantly solid nodule in the right lobe. The lesion is econormal or minimally hypoechoic and has numerous back wall cystic figures. Because of the transducer could not be fit properly to the neck, we could not surely decide on substernal spread before swallowing. While during swallowing just now, it became evident that the lobe does not extend below the level of the clavicula. The left lobe is econormal and intact.